I've had many inspirations as a teacher, going all the way back to fifth grade. Some of my most recent inspirations have actually been my boss right now, who was my teacher in high school. Greg Easton is the director of the academy. He taught me a lot then about, you know, the music education field, and continues to do so to this day.